CVS and Walmart are reducing their pharmacy hours in locations across the country to improve employee work-life balance as the companies struggle with staffing shortages. CVS says it will adjust hours at select locations beginning in March, while Walmart pharmacies will close 2 hours earlier, 7 p.m. on the weekdays.